Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play The Sims 4. In the last episode, we have added two new additions to our family with the rushed kind of marriage of, you know, Carrie and Trace here. He is having an awesome day. He's very energized, which is awesome. Oh, I thought he was going to do his homework, then he went on the computer, and then he never did it. Okay, cool. I don't know if we did his homework. Does the textbook go away or something? Can he stop talking to his mom? I mean, it's great, but like, yeah, oh, he just acquired the comedy skill. So there was a few things that we had to do. She's very flirty right now, eating her eggs and toast made by her lover. You know, Riley's still at work. She is not really in with this new news of like there's two new people that just moved into her house, and I went to go look at some of the homes that were available to move in after I ended the last episode, and there was a home in Oasis. What is it? What's the town called? Like the Oasis or something? The other town. So we will go there. We are currently in Willow Creek, and there's another town, and we will go there, and I will figure out the name of it. What? Why? He's going on his knees to talk to him? That's very interesting. That's new. Huh. Alright. Chat with Trace while doing his homework. This is interesting. How about you do your homework without chatting to Trace? Because it looks like... Oh, this is cool. He's like studying from a textbook. On his phone. Of course, gotta check the phone. What's his focus from being tutored? From being mentored. You learn so much from your homework when an adult helps. So it looks like his mom is helping or something. Chat with Carrie. I don't know. He's walking away from the kitchen. I guess so. Now he's playful. I don't know. That's cool though. So who's this lady? Olivia. Alright, whatever. That's really cool. He carries a textbook around and he's talking to people while doing his homework. He's acquiring the charisma skill. He's writing in his book. That's cool. It's very interesting to see that. Where's Carrie going? So she is currently going to use the toilet, which is great because both, you know, her and her son have to use the toilet. But since she's here, we have to take the pregnancy test for 15 simoleons. So let's do this. What? Can we take the test? We're washing our hands? Okay, now we are doing sit-ups. No! Let's take the pregnancy test, shall we? So basically, we're just peeing, as you do. Alright, that, you know, increases our bladder, which is cool. Okay, cool. Now what do? We just smile at the toilet. Oh! Eating for two! Ah! Wow! Wow, she's not even in the picture anymore. So eating for two from trying for a baby. It is thrilling to discover a life growing inside of you. Pregnant second trimester in 24 hours. Wow. Congratulations, Carrie. Didn't mean to do that. My bad. So, okay, hold on. Congratulations, Carrie is expecting there's going to be a new addition to this household. Woo! So Chris Hildebrand has completed his homework for the day. Oh, cool. So what can he do now? Put in inventory. Cool. It's nice. Look at that tummy. I don't know if it was always there or if she, you know, she's in the second trimester soon. So that's really cool. Can she change her outfit? So like, go to sleep. That isn't much better. Wow. Her stomach is really huge. I'm not really sure why. Formal? This is her formal. She needs a makeover ASAP. Party. Carrie needs a makeover right now. We're moving in the morning, by the way, when Riley gets home from work. She has a late shift. Wow, every day one. That's crazy. I guess maybe I could try to like plan her outfit right now. Let's try to plan her outfit. Let's give her a makeover. She's pregnant right now, so I think any outfit would do. But I could you could change what? No, you can't change these. You could change your lifetime aspiration. Okay, cool. Oh, disgusting. So, what is glutton, by the way? I'm confused. These Sims have a greater negative reaction to hunger. Always enjoy eating, no matter what the food's quality. Can eat spoiled food and can rummage through food and for food and garbages. She's confident and she's active. Cool. Look at her. Oh. Alright, let's see. So, for her everyday wear, I think I might just give her two outfits. And, let's see, I'll do one outfit on screen. What, these shorts, though, just looking through some stuff that I haven't seen before. Skirt. I can give her a skirt. I don't know. Looks like a ladybug right there. She could be a ladybug. You know, whatever. I don't know what to give her, honestly. Pajamas? She could just walk around the town with pajamas. Or with some jeans. Just a cool mom. Yeah. Wow, these are cool. It's cool. Yes. These shorts. I've seen them, but... I think I might just give her some jeans for now. For her, one of her outfits, we'll give her some jeans. We can give her... No shoes, no. Let's look at flip-flops. Not really feeling the flip-flops. Some flats. I guess we can go with flats. Some red flats. Let's do that. And let's give her a red top or something. This could work. Is she pregnant or is it like... I mean, she looks to have a huge belly. I don't know if it's just like her weight or like if she's like... What? It's so huge. Alright. Wow. Look at that. Look at that whole thing. The gap over there. It's... Wow, yeah, that's crazy. She's really pregnant, but she just got pregnant. It's weird. Her stomach is huge, but she just got pregnant. That's what I try to say. What's this? Wow. I don't think this fits her image. No. Just looking through clothes. Just looking. Oh boy, we could tell this way. Wow. Riley has those clothes. Let's not copy, shall we? Let's use new clothes. What's this? We can do this. She's a mom. She's just older. Okay, let's go back to her first outfit and let's give her something new. Mind my phone. Okay, hold on. Maybe like this? I don't know. We already used red. I guess we could just go with the blue. Sure, why not? Use bright colors. And then what? What can we do for the bottoms? These gonna work. Again, jeans. It's kind of plain, but oh well. And these combat boots. That could work. It could kind of work. Black. You know what? Whatever. She's pregnant. Let her do what she wants. Formal. Let's give her something better. Because I don't like this formal wear. To be honest. Okay. A full body. What can we give her? Look at these. Wow. If she was to get married, there we go. Maybe just this? It looks like a bridesmaid dress or something. Way too fancy. This is interesting. I think Riley has that. Or someone has it. Yeah, Riley should have it. You know what we can give her? I'm showing you more than one outfit, but let's do this together, why not? let's just give her this thing. It's a little weird. It's a bit, but it could work. Let's do... No, I don't really like it. I don't really like it. So... That looks business chic. We'll give her this. Sure, it's light. It works. It's Carrie. It's Carrie. Okay, we'll keep her athletic wear. It doesn't matter to me. Sleepwear... Oh mama. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, we'll give her this, but in that style, that can work. And something else. We can give her a top and a bottom. Let's see. This can work. Maybe like a yellow or no, a green. Well, it's random. It's different. Okay, it's different. Could work. And these shorts. We can give her in the green too. Sure, let's say she doesn't have much of a style. The slippers can work. Oh look, more slippers. Bunny slippers. I'll give her these. Pink. No, in that color, that beige. Sure. Okay, and then her party outfit. Huh. Full body. We can give her this because magnificent. This perfect. Oh, this is what I wear to my parties. Yep. That's it. I guess we can give her this thing. I don't think I've used it yet. So why not? It could work. We can do it in that style and give her some heels. Or some flats since she is pregnant, but I don't think she's going to be going to any parties soon. Maybe just some sandals. You know what? It works. It works. Good. Let's get out of here. We've been in here for too long. Way too long. Let's get out. Alright. Let's load. Come on, loading screen. Come on. Perfect. We are back. We're looking so fancy. She's happy. I'm glad. Okay, cool. Now, Carrie, the toilet is broken, but we're not gonna let you do it because you're expecting. You're eating for two right now. We will actually have, what's your name? What's your name? Chris. Christopher Perry. This is gonna be a nice son and repair it for us. Let's do that. We are eating. We're gonna take a piece, even though we're not hungry, but we're gonna take a piece because we like it. We're very playful. Wow. Wow, look at that picture. Look at that. Now she's very happy. I can imagine she just got engaged, just married, just eating for two. Pleasant conversation. Chris just acquired the handiness skill for him, fixing the toilet. Probably what a teenager doesn't want to do, but he has to do it. He really needs to pee, so he has to fix the toilet before he pees himself. So let's go, buddy. Let's go. We're working at it. Working. Okay, I should probably have him wake up and eat something. Have dinner. Actually serve dinner some mac and cheese. What's going on? What are you doing? What are you complaining? Chatting with Chris? No. Go do something else. Go ahead and what skills do you need? She doesn't have a career yet, which we have to get her a career, but I'll do it after we move into the new house. Or actually, why not just do it right now? Let's go ahead and find a job for her. In a different room, preferably. No, right there. Right there! So your son can't pee. I'll use the bathroom. Okay, hold on. She's very social. So, writer, culinary, painter, criminal, secret agent, entertainer, astronomer, tech guru. I want that job. I think tech guru would be great for the son. I think I'm gonna have the son be a tech guru writer. Branches, author branch and journalist branch. So, journalist can work. I think it could do. I want the author branch because it's cool. I like that better, but she needs something that's has social in it, so we can do that. We can be in the journalist branch. Awesome. All right, now what does she need for her career? We're selected the wrong person. 216 simoleons from what? From what? Exactly. From Riley, just brought home 216 simoleons. And Carrie is now a writer's assistant at Star Publishing. She starts this Sunday at 11. Oh, that's interesting. But she's expecting. Should have got the job before she got pregnant, but we didn't select her before she got pregnant. So, very interesting. Okay, hello, Riley. Welcome back from work. How are your needs? You need to pee, you need to eat. We're eating mac and cheese tonight, and then we're gonna get a good night's sleep, and then we're gonna move out to the place. So, can we call his meal? Call everyone to the meal. Let's hope he doesn't eat twice. Alright, you know, Carrie's not even hungry. She's not gonna grab a meal. She's been eating way too much. It's not that great. Ooh, don't put that in your inventory. Please don't. Let's stop. Stop! Take it out of your inventory right now. Take it out. Take it out. Put away. Look at that mac and cheese. Looks delicious. Put away. Have to get used to putting it away, not putting it in the inventory. Look, we don't even have enough space. I don't know why Riley's just like standing there. Oh, because she wants to chat with Carrie. She's like, who is this chick that you brought home and now she's living with us and you're married? Trace, moving a little too fast, huh? Oh, group conversation. That's a lot of mac and cheese. I'd probably eat like 1/4 of that. What are you doing, Carrie? What are you doing? Can you not play in the garbage? Why don't you scavenge for parts? I understand it's a lot of work, but scavenge for the parts. Please, do something. what is this? Hug. You know what? Can you talk about something? We can take a picture together. No, just offer her a rose. It's been a long day. Kiss her hands. More choices. Romance. I don't know, embrace her. Anything with the kids? Can you like announce your pregnancy or something like that? Share big news. Yes, we can do. We can share the big news. Oh, let's do it. Listen, we're expecting. What? Siapi or no? What was that? Bursi had a sad face on him, then no? Okay, big news. Ecstatic after hearing about a new family member. Ooh. Oh, from unpleasant environment. Okay, hold on. Continue scavenging. Oh, throw that away. Throw it away. Okay, then Trace, what do you have to do? Did you eat? Okay, he ate. Riley did not. Riley ate. She needs to use the bathroom. So let's go ahead and do that. We have to move out, actually, tonight, it seems like. These guys have to get out. Get out right now. Get out. Get out of the bathroom. Riley has to use it. Alright, what do you need for your work? Level 2 in the programming skill. So what can we do? Practice programming? Donate to online charity. Oh, we'll do that later on, though. I think right now, actually, we might not even be able to afford the house. I might have to, like... No, I think we can. If we sell our house, we'll be able to afford it. Because 64,000 simoleons, and it's a 3-bedroom thing, but I'll just have to refurnish it, like, change up the furnishings and stuff. Riley has to nap on the couch. I guess, she has to have 4 friends. Wow. I guess we'll have to move right now. Who didn't eat, though? Whose food is that? Chris didn't finish eating. Okay, you know what? Put that away. Let's clean up a little bit before we move. Trash can is empty. Let's see if we can mop up anything over here. I think it's good. Take a cold shower because she's very flirty. Why? Okay. Oh, that decreases her flirtiness. Ah, now she's very energized. Ah, okay. And we just acquired the programming skill. Cool. He's able to hack and stuff. And what was it? Allowed him to hack and practice programming. The higher the level of the skill, the more hacking opportunities will emerge. Sweet. Alright, let's get out of that cold shower. We're ready for the day. It is 3 a.m. in the morning, and we are ready to move out of this house. So let's see, Carrie. You can have the honors, I guess. Move the household. Okay. Oh, he just reached a program level 2. Sweet. Sharpening Reaper's skinth? I don't know. Alright, so, so this is the current residence of the household. What is it called? Oasis Springs. There we go. I found... What, this is the house? 64,000 simoleons. Okay, yeah, but we could sell the furniture. So now we could purchase that furnished or unfurnished. We'll purchase it furnished. So that's our household. Sell the furniture. Oh, wait, but there is one thing that I wanted to keep. Hold up, wait. One thing, I forgot. I have to take that little thing that we saw from the, found that from the time capsule. I have to take it. All right. Gotta go through the loading screen again, unfortunately, but eh. Okay. Relax. Okay, Riley, you do the honors since you woke up. Okay, take it. Oh, we have common upgrade parts. Put it in inventory. Let's take that. And we have the bed. I guess we could take that bed with us, or we could just sell it. No, let's just sell it. We'll be okay. Because the bed, the other house has beds and stuff. Oh, what else did we have? Oh, we have this computer thing. We'll probably sell everything from here. So, Trace, get off. We could put this in our inventory. Okay, the family inventory. Advanced tools, something I'm not reading right now. Okay, cool. Sweet. Alright, let's take this whole thing and place it in inventory. Perfect. Cool. We got everything? Yeah. Sweet. Okay. Back to eating the food. Riley is now gonna move us this time. Move households. And she's the only one actually ready to right now. Alright, she's like up and awake. She's in her everyday wear. I think she's perfect. Her needs are fine. We can do this. Alright, go to Oasis Springs and let us move over here. Springscape. Sell the furniture. We will have 12,000 funds. Remaining funds. Cool. Could this be the perfect home? It is! Enlarging microscopes. Woo! We just moved. Just like that. Mm-hmm. Kind of like the Sims 2 style, of course. Like I've said many times before, but I mean, it's true. I guess so. Wow! This is interesting. The two of our founding Sims that we started with are exercising as soon as we get to this gorgeous house in Oasis Springs. So our neighborhood has changed. I don't see any community gardens in this area for sure. Like I don't see anything. I don't see any fishing places that we can go. There's like a fountain over there. That we could see in this neighborhood. We can go all the way down here. Kind of. Not over there. Looks like a diner or something. Yeah, looks like a diner. Our neighbor's homes. We just have sandy places. It's very... A lot of palm trees. I love palm trees. What is this? This is good. You can only do this while there are kids playing on the jungle gym. Awesome! Of course, because you can't go to a playground without kids. It's creepy. It's creepy. Alright, so that's cool. A perfect place to have kids, because we live right next door and our kids could just go there, which is amazing. Perfect house. It's 3 bedrooms. It looks like this. We have a little backyard space. Perfect for gardening, it seems like. Which will be great. Perfect to have, like, little outdoor stuff. Oh, I love those chairs. Look how cute this patio furniture looks like. Super cute. I love looking at different furniture. It's just interesting. It interests me. I'm interested in it. There we go. I could just say that. I could just say that. I'm getting tongue-tied already. So, we could enter through the front door. I'll put the walls down for now. Oh, I'll put them up. So indecisive. So we have a flat screen TV. This thing over here looks like a closet thing, but it's just for decor. Oopsie. Living room area, dining room area, four chairs, all we need so far. Kitchen looks gorgeous. A little study area, which will be great. We'll sell our table and chairs. Stereo, this is awesome. Great for two Sims, of course. Here's like a child's bedroom, a teenage girl's or child girl's, actually. And there are two beds over here. So this could very well be the teenage boy's. This could be Chris's little place for now. I guess I'm going to furnish this, you know, to fit Riley. Probably gonna keep the pink wallpaper, maybe make it a little more mature. One bathroom over here, so that's no, and then there's another bathroom over here. So two bathrooms, three bedrooms. I think it's perfect. And then, you know, he can room. Well, he'll be like a young adult already, so he probably won't want a room, but I don't know. It's getting tight, but we need more simoleons, of course, if we want to move out. So I'm glad that she brought like a lot of simoleons, which is just fantastic. And we can actually afford this place right off the bat. Which all we did have, all we did is have to marry her. She really brought the mac and cheese with her? She brought the mac and cheese with her. You guys, she brought the mac and cheese with her. And there's no mac and cheese on the plate, but she's still eating it. Fantastic. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and furnish the place right now. Hold on, we have this swiveler chair. We have this ancient computer that we will delete. These beds, the old beds, we don't need them anymore. So I guess this will be their bedroom. You know, Carrie's and Trace's, they get the better bedroom because they're starting the family, yada, yada, yada. This desk, we don't need it anymore. The cube, we could place over here once more. Swiveler. Oh, but it's so nice. I don't want to delete it. I'll keep it. Keep it in there. It just doesn't match with the room, you know? It doesn't really match. I can put it in here. Will it match? Kinda works, but kinda doesn't. I guess if I ever want to build them like a home office in the future house, then that could work. What is this? You can quickly copy an item like a chair or light fixture. Oh, I know that. Eyedropper 2. Sledgehammer. Still learning this. Still a tips. Design tool. You know. Designs. Yeah, I got it. Awesome. A window? Ah. Cool. Alright. Let's go ahead and I will furnish Riley's room and I will get right back with you. Yes, makes sense. Cool. Awesome. Be right back. So as I am looking through like the catalog for like the picture stuff, there's a lot of familiar stuff from The Sims 3, like this one over here and what else? This, very familiar. I saw it in The Sims 3, I think from the store or not. I'm not really sure exactly, but a lot of familiar things that I see. Yeah, that's all I had to say. Okay, back to furnishing. It is honestly so easy to delete the rooms. I could just go like that and just delete. Like, bye. Okay. Okay, so I did give you sneak peeks of, like, the other rooms already. Well, just Riley's room. But this room over here, I didn't really do anything except these added these, like, pear pictures because pears? Yeah, because I found them and they were cool. So this is Riley's room. I said I was gonna keep like the pink thing, but I was like, no, let's go like nature-ish kind of thing, like this yellow green style thing. So I like it, the pictures of nature, flowers, you know, leaves. It's really cool. Other side has the same theme. A little dark on this side, but y'all have to deal with it because, you know, there's three lights in this room. I think it's a lot. His room, I changed the style of his bed. You know, his bed sheets and stuff. I added the clock over here. I changed the... He literally scared the poop out of me. What are you doing, Trace? Okay, enough. I changed, like, the color of the borders, the frames, I mean, on those pictures, and that's it. Oh, and I changed the style of the garbage can. And that's pretty much all. I kept that golden because, why not? I mean, I could actually change it right now because it's bothering me. Gallery? Did I click gallery? No, I didn't. I didn't build this last, so I can't save it. Thank you for telling me, though. Alright, style tool. It's really quickly. You just do that. There you go. You're done. No loading, nothing. I kept the guitar because I don't really know too much about Chris, what he's gonna do in his life. I mean, I didn't want him to be, like, a tech guru and stuff because that's an awesome job and I want him to explore it. So, you know, but the guitar's staying because it looks cool, okay? But he literally scared me. I don't know if the slot, just one thing about it, like, I don't know if the slot came with the foundation being, one high, but I did go in it and, like, raise it one. Like, I don't know, okay, I did raise it one, but I didn't, but I raised it down two, or I don't remember if I raised it down. I don't know if that makes sense. Like, it might bid on one, and then I might have went to zero and then brought it back up one. It's a lot of talk, and, probably doesn't make sense, but they have a foundation of, like, one. There you go. They have a cute little step and their house is on a foundation. There you go. Instead of, like, being on the ground. Like, look, I'll show it to you guys really quickly. You probably won't care, but it's really cool. So, foundations. Look, you could, like, raise it really high up or go all the way down. I don't know if it's if the house started off like this or with a slight foundation raise. So, I kept it on one because I like it. It looks cool. It's like a little step and your house is on a foundation, so it looks nice. I like that. So there we go. There's our beautiful, gorgeous house, and now we can kind of settle into it. I like the change to bathrooms. Much needed. We have a bathtub now, so they could, like, if they're stressed, they can go take baths. I love it. Thank you, Carrie. Thank you for making this possible. We sold her beautiful house, or expensive house is what I meant to say. But yeah, let's see, it's 5 a.m. in the morning, and he doesn't have school, but he can have a quick meal. Why not have a quick meal of some orange juice? We don't have a microwave. I'm gonna have to buy a microwave right now. He's talking with his mom. That's awesome. Still talking about the gallery here, some s'more. Still on tips, you guys. I get it! Stairs! Awesome! I really never really get to play Sims 4 other than when I'm recording, so that's why it's still giving me tips, you guys. Yeah. The caffeinator. Do I want to buy them a coffee machine is the question. I think I do. No, I don't know. Actually, that looks really weird. Right there. Oh. It looks really weird. The position. How it's positioned. I think I'm gonna hold. But it's a nice addition. I don't know if they're gonna be annoyed by it. I don't know if they fixed that, like, I'm going always to get coffee, but we'll add it in the next episode. A lot of stuff this episode. Acquire the mischief skill. Oh god. Oh boy, you know what? Have a quick meal. Have a microwave pastry. I love that. Okay, you can make it into the kitchen. What's the problem? Okay, is it the foundation? Is that it? Oh, do I need to add stairs? That's probably why. Yeah, see, I didn't think of that. Game told me, add stairs! Okay, well, I'm adding the stairs. Oh, that may- No, can't move it over there. Got it. Why can't I move it over there? All right, cool. Now I need the eyedropper too. Yeah, no. Okay, why? These are stairs and they look- Why? Okay, no, go back. Hold on. Working out stairs. Okay, so what? Can I, like, change the style? No, but that kind of looks a little dumb, don't you think? Okay, let's delete that. Still experimenting. You know, it's gonna look a little funny. Wait, can we, like, how do you shrink stuff in this game? You guys, comment below, how do you shrink stuff in this game? Because I see people do it all the time and I still don't know how to shrink stuff. So there we go, I added that. But I will figure out how to change the stairs later because it doesn't really match. But I mean, it's not that big of a deal, of course, but man, it is. Okay, now they can get into the house, which is great. Fantastic, I need to add stairs in the back. Don't die. This is where I should have prepared this earlier, you know? I should have, but I didn't. So that's what I'm doing now. Why can't I add it? Like, why? 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 I do not want my stairs like that. Thank you. There we go. All right, perfect. I want to drag this out all the way, but I'm going to move these gardening boxes up a bit. Yeah. Yeah, it works. Cool. And who was it? Carrie that likes to garden? I think so. I don't really know, but let's. There we go. Okay, looks a little funky, but it works. There's stairs. We have a foundation on our house. We'll have to deal with it. All right, have a quick meal. Now have a microwave pastry. Okay, let's see what the others need. Carrie, you need to use the bathroom, like I said, go ahead and do that. And then afterwards, go right straight to bed. It's got something you need to do. Her hunger is always full. It's always going to be all the way full because she loves to eat. She does. Okay, at the same time, I think I'm going to have Trace actually take a bath. Just take a regular bath right now and sleep. Doesn't need to be a bubble bath, you know. It's cool. Riley is the one who's ready for the day. Does she have work today? Working 11 hours. Trace working 2 days. Okay, and she has work in 5 hours. Oh. Wow. And attend school while focused. Oh, to become focused, have your sim use a microscope, read a book, or play chess. Wait a minute. Where did the computer go? What did I do to the computer? Did I delete the computer? Oh my goodness, I deleted the computer. When did I do that? Hold up. Back into build mode. How the heck to use this? There we go. So I want to study. Okay, well, great. Great. I want something different. That works. Cool. Well, now I guess we can add the swiveler. He did have, like, this chair, but I guess we can use the swiveler now. Oh, it's all in here. What happened? Oh, was it? Why did that happen? I don't know. Why is all the stuff in the inventory? That's weird. That's strange. All the lights are gone and stuff, and all the stuff are replaced. Why? Okay. I'm so confused. Those were there. All right, look at him. He's like, hey, look at Trace. I love it. What the heck? What happened? Is this the desk that we had before? I guess so. Then I should have kept that desk. Okay. Oh, wait. Go front. Hold up. Oh, dup. I'm confused. A lot of this episode is going to be me furnishing this house. I apologize, but I mean, it has to happen. It does. And it's cool exploring it. Okay, all the lights are gone. Was it because I moved the foundation and stuff? I think that's why. Oopsie. So many stuff going on with my phone today. All right, Ghost Rider disappearing desktop. I think that was in their room. This cheaper one was in his room. Cool, we're making progress. This lamp was in this room. It was like that. I'm going to put it in the middle. I don't think it was in the middle. There's two of these chairs? Since when do we have two? I don't know. Cancel escape. Okay. We have four of these chairs because there are dining chairs. Oh, and this is the other computer chair. Okay, and this lamp was somewhere. Where was it? Let's make it night. Where does this lamp need to go? I'll put it right here in the dining room. That works. Okay, cool. This was like there-ish, kind of. I think we can go right there. Swiveler, we're not moving. This lamp was probably somewhere over here. I don't know. We're putting it right there. Grandfather clock, a little mini one, right there. Perfect. Sinks. Disappearing sinks. Which one is the kitchen one? The divine. I'm putting that one right there. And the oven bath sink is there. Oh, okay, cool. We got that sorted out. Could have skipped through it, but I didn't. But I think this is where I'm gonna end this episode. I don't know even how long it is. This probably actually was super long. So this is this episode. We've moved into the new house, you know, new beginnings. We started out bigger house, sweeter life. It's getting better. Life is definitely getting better. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I love you guys so much. Have an amazing day. Game on, believe in yourself, and stay amazing. Yeah. See you guys very soon. Goodbye.